We knew from single center trials that tested out CD19 directed CAR T cell therapy that it could work for patients with B cell malignancies. But as we were running the phase one and then phase two ZUMA-1 trial, we saw the over 80% response rate in patients who had very little chance for a response or complete response. And,